Right, before we go any further, I'm going to get some CA glue and see if we can stabilize these cracks, because some of them are quite deep. Hopefully not too sinister, but nonetheless, they want some attention. So I'm going to use some Starbond Thin. This stuff's really good, it goes deep into the cracks. And hopefully we'll solve any problems. Okay, we're halfway through turning and the cracks have stabilized quite nicely. Yeah, it's a lovely piece of wood actually. There's a couple more cracks on the top just to keep an eye out for, but yeah, happy so far. Let's get it turned over.